I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side, staying alive was